All right, today is the 4th of July. And I'm going to go after Jacob. So he's the end game in this. If you don't want a spoiler, don't watch. And I'm kind of miffed at Ubisoft. There was a really cool weapon that they took away from me. It was like a gold sniper gun that was part of the deluxe pack or something. And for some reason, it kept disappearing in the game, and now it's gone completely. So kind of a bummer. Let's bring up the missions. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, there we go. This looks like the closest spot. Let's just fast travel to there. Go after this dude. Oh, that's Jacob. Well, I guess I'm going after, I don't know his name. I forgot. John? Actually, let me go back to the map real quick. Joseph. That's who I'm going after. Joseph.
Have visibility today.
And since it's the 4th of July, let's get a little patriotic here. There we go. We'll get this thing. America. Let's go.
Nice to take a breather.
Hey, Miss Armstrong, did you really win an Olympic medal?
Yeah? Why?
Cool. That's...
Where am I going? Oops, wrong way.
Together. I kind of kill that like an Olympic.
I was in the army too, you know. If I'm in a car and there's nothing going on, I might catch some Z's.
This place looks familiar. I think I've been here before. Alright, let's get out. Oh man, there's no one to shoot. It's probably gonna hit me up with a story first. Oh yeah. I can't even bring a gun up. Nice glasses, man.
And when the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours. God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault.
Countless whatever.
People have been killed, and it is your fault.
Get on with it, the you hipster.
He's on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. You put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
On game, but let me shoot him.
God is watching.
Watch this, God.
Every slight, every injustice, and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
Sounds
and
like you.
The Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
Oh, I don't know where that came from. Please don't make me listen to his bullshit again. Why am I still burning? Oh, come on. Don't give you a whole lot of running space in that area. I guess I better switch over to a machine gun. So if I revive them, are they good?
Christ, you saved my ass.
Looks like it.
one.
Come on. Ah, shit. Come on. Joseph, you're such a turd. What the hell's this? God damn it. Alright, this is kind of a ridiculous battle here. Oh, good. Thank you, friend.
Be gone, demon!
Cannon fire, deputy!
The hands of many are stronger than a few.
Oh, come on! God damn, such bullshit. Hit me up. Thanks, Sheriff. I revive them, they're good. And they won't even let me use a med kit. Of course, they have to make the last battle unfair. Come on, somebody gonna get me up? Why is he bad now? God damn it. This battle isn't even fun, it's just frantic. Come on. Somebody get my ass up. Thank you. What? Alright, this is like stuck in a loop. Jesus Christ. Dog bad or good? Alright, there is just nowhere to go. Jacob, you fucktard. Up with a new strategy, because there is no place to hide.
Your friends now see the truth. They welcome Eden's Gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
Ah! Jesus. This is not the same as the regular game. I say. Bullshit.
It will be sweeter now when you all fall.
That was crazy. But I don't think it's over yet. Keep on your toes,
Rick. I gave you every chance, and you threw it all away.
Eh, shut up.
Don't you see that?
Let's blow all this shit up. Get up! Get me out of here. Shit. Reverend. Come on. Bullshit. Get him. God damn it. Fuck. Alright. I might as well be playing Fortnite with this bullshit.
Together, we are one.
Yeah. Thanks for giving me a chance, you stupid game. Come on, somebody get me up.
The hands of many are strong.
All right. Guy.
What the fuck happened?
Come on. Get up. Gotta let a dude go. Get up. No, I don't want that. Get up. No. God damn it. I think your father's a little different than mine.
And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great
under
voice
arrest.
From the temple say to the angels, go your ways.
What kind of video game is this? You gotta shoot him in the head, Sheriff.
The wrath of God upon the earth.
Or not.
Child. Oh my God.
Someone had a nuke. Yikes. I don't think we're going to outrun a nuke. Try.
You see this shit? Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, get to the goddamn bunker now!
Ah! Where's the goddamn bunker? We're going to be playing Fallout soon. Another nuke? Gonna help you at this point, buddy. Take the shortcut. Did I make it? Oh, did something. Ah! What happened? It's dark. Dead. Alright, where's Dutch's bunker? Seems like every house had a bunker in this game. Kidding me? How can we shoot this guy when we have the chance?
You know what this means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. Most of all, it means I was right.
No, you weren't.
The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done. But you're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father.
And no. You are my child.
And together we will march to Eden's gate.
Yep, whatever. Sounds like a sequel. Where'd you go? Well, that sure ended openly. And the world is not gone. That's just Montana. And other than some nice wilderness, I don't think anybody cares. But we'll try with some DLC. Hopefully we get to kill that guy. It's a good place to end this.